this proclamation. This is City of Yakima Proclamation. Whereas in 1827, J. Sterling Morton proposed to the Nebraska Board of Agriculture that a special day be set aside for the planting of trees and the holiday Arbor Day. And whereas Arbor Day was first observed with the planting of more than 1 million trees in Nebraska and is now observed throughout the nation and the world. And whereas the Yakima Area Arboretum in 2000 established the Arbor Festival to encourage an appreciation for trees and nature in the Yakima area, and it has grown to be one of the largest Arbor Day festivals in the Pacific Northwest. And whereas trees can lower our heating, cooling costs, and moderate temperature, clean the air, produce oxygen, and provide habitat for wildlife. And whereas trees in our city increase property values, enhance the economic vitality of business areas, and beautify our community, trees are a source of joy and spiritual renewal. Now, therefore, I, Patricia Byers, Mayor of the City of Yakima, and on behalf of the City Council, hereby proclaim the third Saturday in April as Arbor Day in the City of Yakima, and encourage all citizens to plant and care for trees to promote the well-being of this and future generations, dated the 6th day of April, 2021. So, Colleen.